Film Institute Pune, National Film Archive Pune, you meet plenty of experts, you meet other experts who are not related to archives and Film Institute, old camera persons, his relatives. So all those interviews took place.
Was that kind of better part of film? More than like characterizing the characters or something else? Was it like better part where I had to literally plan about the background?
Yes, of course, because you know, he shifts to a bungalow in Dadar to make film. तो वो बंगला तो आज नहीं रहा है, वहां पे एक बिल्डिंग बन चुकी है. सो वी हैड टू फाइंड अ बंगलो बिलोंग टू दैट एरा एंड वी फाउंड वन इन पुणे. इट वॉज 1905 बंगलो इन कैंप एरिया. सो वी रिक्रिएटेड आर व्हाट भुवन मथुरा भुवन इन पुणे एंड देन इन नितिन देसाई स्टूडियो इन कर्जत. We created the old Girgaon and tram and all those scenes. Okay. We went to London for London shoot. So you try your best. Not all the time you are successful, but you try your best to create that period technically.
I mean, you have to look at a lot of...
It was on location.
Yeah.
You have to look at a lot of... I mean, there is a lot of archival material available usually on a lot of things. Pictures, old photographs, old, you know, news footage. So, I mean, even in the title sequence, you see that he's used old photographs of Bombay as it used to be then. So, you see the costumes of the people at that time. You see the kind of hawkers that used to be there on the street. And all that helps you to create that period. And that's why I was raising the issue of money, that, you know, being a period film and a film which also uses some amount of old footage, this is an expensive affair. And that is why it is an expensive film. And definitely, you know, to create that period does require a lot of research and a lot of authenticity. Otherwise, it would not work without that.
So the ending of the movie was very satisfying, but in the earlier drafts of the movie, were there any different kinds of endings that you had in mind?
First draft, last draft.
That was it.
I wanted to raise a question based on what these two are saying about, you know, your kind of how you wrote the script and whether, because I think it's an interesting point. I'm sure soon all of them will be writing scripts. So I think, do you think that if you... was it easy for you to write this script easier than other films? Maybe because you were so kind of in tune with the character. Like, do you think if you know the character very well, then your script just flows? Do you think that's one of the key points, or is there anything else that works for you?
Yes, there is something else which I won't be able to describe. See, all my films, I knew the characters and the story, but the script took longer to come out. Now, this is a phenomenon which only, you know, a writer can understand. And there is no way to describe it. कि क्या हो जाता है कुछ कुछ विषयों के बारे में आपकी स्क्रिप्ट ऐसे आराम से क्यों नहीं निकलती और कुछ विषयों के बारे में ऐसी आराम से क्यों निकलती है. It's just your state of the mind during that particular period. That's all I can say. But what did you ask?
I was asking you about this film that because do you think that because you kind of knew so much about him and you were so in tune with him, did that make it easier for you to write this particular script?
हाँ नहीं नहीं मैं कुछ अलग बोलने वाला था मैं भूल गया. ये ऐसा होता है देखा आपके सामने प्रात्यक्षिक हो गया कि ऐसी बातें होती है कि
परेश जी यू आल्सो मेड अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग कमेंट्री इन द फिल्म यू नो वेयर दे आर ऑल बिहाइंड बार्स यू नो सो द नीड टू टेक परमिशंस सो इफ यू कैन जस्ट एनलाइटन देम अबाउट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ परमिशंस यू हैड टू टेक बिकॉज़ यू वर शूटिंग एट मल्टीपल लोकेशंस
राइट
यू वेंट टू लंदन व्हाट काइंड ऑफ परमिशंस डिड यू
हैव वेल एक्चुअली आई डोंट नो द टाइटल ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी परमिशन यू अपॉइंट an executive producer and he takes care of all those things. So you may not know ki ye 10 permissions lagti hai aapko agar raste par shoot karna hai to. Police ki, iski, 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 hazaar prakar ki permission hoti.
I think in a lot of places like London perhaps it's very easy in fact, you know, to get production permissions. And in India, I think Goa is very easy because they literally have just one window. But if you're, for instance, to shoot in Bombay, you could require one permission for this side of the road and one permission for this side of the road because they belong to two different police stations.